It's open. Just come in.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No, thanks.
Dexter, what are you doing up, boy? Nice to know not everyone thinks I'm a loser. Elena, she's still in the hospital. My daughter's life is at stake. I'm not taking no for an answer.
Most duck species are monogamous for a breed. Ducklings younger than 10 days tend to swim and walk as a group, always close to their mother to avoid the attack.
Swim and walk.
duck's feathers are so waterproof that even when the duck dives underwater, the downy underlayer of feathers right next to the skin will stay completely dry. Most duck species are monogamous for a breeding season, but they do not often mate for life.
Calls.
Hey, to produce eggs efficiently. All ducks have highly waterproof feathers. A duck's feathers are so waterproof that even when the duck dives underwater, the downy underlayer of feathers right next to the skin will stay completely dry. Ducks have been domesticated as pets and farm animals for more than 500 years, and all domestic ducks are descended from either the mallard or the Muscovy duck. All ducks have highly waterproof feathers. A duck's feathers are so waterproof that even when the duck dives underwater, the downy underlayer of feathers right next to the skin will stay completely dry.
Calm before the storm. It was supposed to be a little cleaning trip for a not-so-little rich man's villa, earning myself some extra cash from a new client. Instead, it was the beginning of a devastating chain of events. For the bodies. Doc. What a bloodbath. Looks like some kind of electronic lock. Maybe the pool boy has a key on him. One shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. Not knowing you. Budge. Looks like some kind of electronic lock. Thank you. That's where he was shot for the first time. Managed to walk a few steps and fell into the water. should open the main door.
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark. Could look nice and clean. Attacked by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband. Multiple gunshot wounds. The attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior? Looks like I'll need to find a key. It's not like they need it anymore. Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. Should use a sponge. concerns were legit. Dad had an affair and fucked the whole family by accident. Is that the surveillance room? So much for healthy living. This message didn't age well. joyful nihilism. Is that what makes this whole ride worthwhile? Just imagine playing some FPS and ending up with a bullet in your head. Now that's what I call immersion.
There you go.
Yeah, it literally killed him. Gamers, brace yourselves. Have a key? A hatchet will do. Need to be careful so she doesn't fall. Can't really call it a soft landing. Hard to imagine losing a child like that. Jesus, that one was tortured. First things first, gotta scrub, scrub, scrub. Interior design is my passion. Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. Ever bought these, maybe you could have saved your family. Yeah, probably not. Work in mysterious ways. Thank you. Looks fine now. Is the best I can do. This was not a drill. Handy for breaking bones. As if one wasn't enough. Wow, looks can be that deceiving. Yes, totally worth it. A lot of stab wounds, some drill marks. Easy to see it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark. Mark.
Thank you.